what happened to this disturbed reality? There's 13-year-old girls practicing human sexuality, and then we just laugh and turn the other cheek. Since when did that become okay, you see? This nation's gone corrupt and we're all in a change. Even though this 12-year-old girl's getting laid, we're okay with that? What does that mean? What's wrong with our world now, see? And please, God, please, excuse the profanity, but what the fuck exactly happened to Christianity? We're hating on the gays now? That doesn't sound very Christian to me. Wow, what about Jesus? What would Jesus do? He would love everyone, your neighbors too. Don't hide your kids from him just because they love a man.
And the ability to just sing and just to sing his praises. He's worthy to be praised.
Amen.
Yeah, the times have changed and the days gone crazy. I wanna figure out why we getting paid for all the stupid things that we do, selling drugs, stealing loot. Man, what a big deal. How do we change as a whole system? We go ahead and we say it's done. We don't want nothing to do with it. We change everything in our system. Yeah.